Hi friends, this is Mohammad Vyas Malik and welcome to my technological world. You're on YouTube Tech channel. If you're new here, please hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon so you will receive our upcoming videos. Today we're gonna talk about upcoming Motorola Moto G Power 2022. Let's have a look. Motorola company confirmed about the new upcoming device Motorola Moto G Power 2022 and clear announcement that this flagship unveiled with 50 megapixel camera and Helio G37. According to the source, the Canada market this device will available in next month. The new upcoming Moto G Power 2022 smartphone arrived with a dashing look. The new upcoming Motorola Moto G Power 2022 smartphone with 6.5 inches IPS LCD 90Hz panel with Super AMOLED capacitive touch screen. The dimension of this phone is 167.2 × 76.5 × 9.5 mm with 20.3 gram weight. The Motorola Moto G Power handset runs Android 11 operating system with MediaTek Helio G37 chipset. So there are two types of storages which are used this smartphone. One is 4 GB of RAM up to 64 GB and second one is 4 GB of RAM and up to 128 GB. So this phone coming with the triple camera setup running to all types of shooting features. The main camera used in 50 megapixel f/1.8 wide PDF technology. Second one is 2 megapixel f/2.4 specially for use the depth sensor, and the third one is same but technology of usage of technology is changed. 2 megapixel f/2.4 macro technology with LED flash HDR features. The battery of this phone is used high range. The battery has LiPo 5000 mAh non-removable with 10 watt fast battery charging setup. According to the latest render said that the flagship used two types of internal storage, 4 GB of RAM and 64 GB of internal storage. Smartphone is available in the worldwide market in $199 expected. And the second one is 6 GB of RAM and up to 128 GB of smartphone is available $249 in the global market. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the fresh news regarding upcoming Motorola Moto G Power 2022. I hope you like this video. Please tell us in the comment sections that how do you like this video. If you like it, please hit the subscribe button and click the bell icon so you will receive our upcoming videos. Peace out. Take care. Bye bye.